All right, boys and girls, my name is Mr. K. Reno. I'm gonna be your substitute history teacher for the day. Right about now, I want y'all to sit down and shut up, 'cause I'm about to give y'all some real history lesson. Hey, boy, did I tell you to sit down and shut up? All right, don't make me say it no more. Listen, way back when I was a little boy, they told me about a man who had traveled on a ship to a faraway western land. Gave him credit for discovering it, though it was inhabited, and quickly changed the narrative. Said the natives were savages, they ravaged it, and murdered the people in high numbers. His name was Cristobal Colon, but you called him Columbus. A sick, murderous bastard who beat babies to death, but you celebrate his holiday every October 12th. Now let's move to George Washington, the decorated general, a dirty individual. His actions were criminal. Despite his wicked ways, he's elevated and raised. Mr. Cannot Tell a Lie owned at least 300 slaves. Understand, Chief, Washington's wickedness ran deep. Yeah, the father of this country's a killer and land thief. Control, power, and war, only things he ever loved. But history makes him out to be something he never was. American hero, American heroes. Everything that we think we know about him needs to be rewrote. Got racists on your 10s and your 20s and on your C-notes, but somehow these the ones that we see and everywhere we go. American heroes, American heroes. Everything that we think we know about them needs to be rewrote. Got racists on your 10s and your 20s and on your C-notes, but somehow these the ones that we see and everywhere we go. Abraham Lincoln was a good old man. He jumped out the window with his, I'm just playing. His favoritism for slavery was self-documented. Didn't want to stop or end it, there was too much profit in it. See, Honest Abe used to mock, crack jokes, and admonish slaves. Read it. He only let them go for the union he wanted saved. Pull out $100 bill, homie, and look at Ben. Then study him and see he was one of those crooked men. All of the faces that they exalted to greatness is fakeness. Did you know Thomas Jefferson was a rapist? Go and try to defend him. Straight savage within him. Hated the black man, but he loves smashing his women. Sally Hemings, you'll probably trick a few, but not me. Guess I gotta go in detail on Francis Scott Key. If you heard the third verse of that racist national anthem, then whether black, white, or brown, nobody should be standing. American hero, American heroes. Everything that we think we know about them needs to be rewrote. Got racists on your 10s and your 20s and on your C-notes, but somehow these the ones that we see and everywhere we go. American heroes, American heroes. Everything that we think we know about them needs to be rewrote. Got racists on your 10s and your 20s and on your C-notes, but somehow these the ones that we see and everywhere we go. There's no doubt, United States time had been out. I'm about to call these men out. Get your pad and pen out. All the great Americans that you holding in high acclaim, I'ma tell you about a few of them and call them by their names. These men are not worthy of praise. You've been forsaken. You won't find a more racist president than Ronald Reagan. Invasion after invasion, innocent lives taken, and countless racial epithets and off-the-record statements. Henry Kissinger, backed by the government, he was worse. He was down to kill 2 or 3 billion across the earth. Poor people in third world countries would get it first. All that's needed to find truth is working research. Margaret Sanger, the human clothes hanger, an evil lady, created Planned Parenthood to wipe out black babies. No time to call them all, so go look them up if you have to. The Rockefellers, Rothschilds, and both them Bush bastards. American hero, American heroes. Everything that we think we know about them needs to be rewrote. Got racists on your 10s and your 20s and on your C-notes, but somehow these the ones that we see and everywhere we go. American heroes, American heroes. Everything that we think we know about them needs to be rewrote. Got racists on your 10s and your 20s and on your C-notes, but somehow these the ones that we see and everywhere we go.
So, Tommy, how was school today?
Daddy, I don't want to go to that school anymore.
What do you mean, son?
The teacher was saying some things, Daddy.
Things like what?
Well, he was talking real mean about Christopher Columbus and George Washington. I never heard anything like that before, Dad.
Yeah, that's right. If you'd have taught him the truth, I wouldn't have had to do all that. I'm busting all them lies up.
What are you doing in my house?
Don't worry about all that. I know one thing. He better have his little ass back in school tomorrow, 'cause I got some more for him.
I'm calling the police.
Shut up.